What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're going to be playing Resident Evil 3 again, and this is part 3 of Resident Evil 3, and maybe the final part, I don't know, but if this will be the final part, then I'll probably make this video like long, like I don't care, 2 hours, I don't care. Now I can see what's in this room. Oh wait, hold on. Let me just... Hold on 1 second. Okay, you know what? Forget it. Let's hope Nemesis doesn't come back.
This must be the way underground.
I don't really remember this area when I played this for the first time. But all I know is that this is where you can go underground, so yeah. Yeah, that's actually a good question. Oh, this is just an elevator. Oh, yay. I'm still keeping this. There's the guy that'd leave me in the train to die. Okay, I think I know what to do.
But I'm afraid our games end here.
I know what to do.
Think this is over?
That looks ugly.
Oh,
Oh! Oh no. I'm gonna have to kill a dog? That's just sad. That's just sad. Me killing a dog? That's sad. I love dogs. And I don't care if it's like either a bad dog or an infected dog. Still, I love them. But to be fair, I won't even try kissing an infected dog or something. Because I don't want to get whatever it has. Okay, I know about this area. There. I actually have an idea. Oh. Ahem. That thing is still alive? What? I'm actually shocked that that thing is still alive. All right, so we need to get one more battery. I think I know where the other battery is. Huh. So it looks like it's a never-ending zombie or something. Oh! Damn it, now I have to restart all over. Thanks a lot. Okay, have space. Oh. I hate doing this. This is probably my least favorite part about Resident Evil. But I still love this game somehow. There you go. Maybe I really don't need this anymore. Might as well save. Get that out of the way from me.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go back.
Here goes.
Oh, finally! Anyone get a kiss on my head? Where is he?
Shit. He got away. What was he doing in here? Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. Ah. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
Yeah, that's right.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
One. You have got to be kidding! How is he alive? Well, that's the end of Tyrell. How? How's he alive? Seriously, I killed that thing so many times. How is he not dead? Looks like I need like some sort of key to get in. Wait a minute. This is my setup. This is actually my setup. Except one of the monitors from here is there. But this looks like my setup. And I honestly like this PC case. It actually looks nice. Looks like we got a map here.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
That's a flash drive. Hold on, let me...
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? Alright, gotta figure this out.
All right, let's go. All right, let me check again. Okay, so I know what I need to do. Okay, so we got a serum sample. Okay.
An antigen sample. I'll definitely need this for the vaccine.
The reason why I was checking out the sample is because I wanted to see the physics of the bottle. Oh wait, hold on. Oh.
This must be what powers it.
Okay. It's been a while since I played this game. Well, that's just great.
Increase immune system response.
I need to heal. I don't have time for doing this, okay?
Unauthorized materials detected.
Either I've got this wrong or I'm missing a step.
Unauthorized materials detected.
Thank you. Okay, I'm completely lost right now. Hold on a second. Okay, I think I figured it out. Oh wait, nope, there's there. There you go. Now I just made green piss. Let's go see if this will work. Yeah!
Synthesizing vaccine.
Yes.
We just made a vaccine.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
The vaccine. You know, this game is honestly reminding me of the COVID. Oh no. No! Well, it's like Carlos said, it knows what it wants and it won't stop hunting. Oh, God. It's bulletproof. And not fireproof. But it doesn't do fire resistance. That's what I'm trying to say. How is it still alive? Can I quickly run? Okay, I'm gonna put... And also... Actually... I've seen how useful this thing can be, so yeah, I'll keep it. I don't think I need a knife.
What in God's name is this place?
I don't know what in God's name is this. No! Out of all the times I killed him, he's still alive!
No!
The vaccine.
Oh, what do we have here?
Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dog. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Oh, I'll defeat the Nemesis.
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
And now he's right behind me. You want how about this? Get off of me! No! I did not. I did not mean to do that. Okay, we're back. No! God, I hate these zombies. Like, seriously, they just invade my space. Again. There.
Jill!
Here comes a crane. Use it to climb up.
Oh no. Come on. Come on.
Jill, get it back!
That was honestly cool. Yeah, where did you go? So I can, yeah, I want to go there so I can beat you up.
I have to get that vaccine back.
This is it. This is the final part of Resident Evil 3.
You greedy son of a bitch.
No. You bring mom. I like her. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun.
Oh, God.
This would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Okay.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Yep. This will be the last time. I remember this. It's been a while since I fought this. It's been a while. Now, I did do a stream about this, but I ended up deleting it because I wanted to make a gameplay series of this, so I didn't want to ruin it. I remember how this works.
Felt that, did you? How about some more?
Yalla, 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 habibi, habibi, yalla.
Go ahead. I'm gonna put you right back on your ass.
resources activated. Powering
up. You think
up.
I don't know how to fuck you up?
Okay. Time for the grand finale. All right, everybody, it's time for the real grand finale. In 3, 2, 1, there! There. Now it is dead for real.
Good riddance.
Yeah, good riddance. Nemesis down for real this time. But although we really need to get the hell out of here right now because Raccoon City is about to be nuked and I need the vaccine. This is honestly really cool.
I can still catch him.
All right, let's end this game.
Oh no.
Is there a thumbnail shot? But first, let me just check at least. Oh yeah, we got good.
You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No!
Dude!
Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
There you go. Let's go, Carlos. Yeah. Kick his... Nah, I can't say it. I'm not allowed to swear. Whoa. That was honestly some good fighting skill.
Shoot him.
I can't. You.
Do it! You have to! There's no other way.
Carlos!
Knew you couldn't pull the trigger.
I pulled it! I did this! Okay, well, that at least that was a good one. I thought that was like the actual ending or something. Shoot Nikolai.
I can still catch him.
Okay, we're gonna try again. And we're gonna skip the cutscene. End him.
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you. If you get me out of here, I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
And we have done it. We finished Resident Evil 3. But first, we're gonna stay a little longer so that way.
Jill, you alright?
There he is.
Missile strike. Bye bye, Raccoon City. J. Robert Oppenheimer would love this. Oppenheimer would love this.
It's finally over.
Yes, it's finally over. Next game, Uncharted 4. The next game is going to be Uncharted 4.
And cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster making a virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Maybe we're gonna get that in Resident Evil 5, because I know in Resident Evil 4 you'll just play as Leon getting Ashley back. Now let's skip this. Let's see what I get. Okay, I'm a survivor. Ah, B! New record! Last time I got was a C. Oh. Best in standard. Ah, thank you. Thank you. The last one I got was a C, and I finished it in 3 hours and 23 minutes. And best save time is 10. And death are 16. And mode standard. Yeah, no cheating. Yep. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.